Hey guys, hi, welcome back to my channel. This is Nia. Today I'm going to show you how you can make a last minute Christmas gift for your loved ones. I'm making a mini book and filling it with my favorite Bible verses. This is the best handmade last minute gift you can give someone. Because Christmas is not all about stars, decorations or Christmas tree, but it is about spreading the good news and love of God. To make this book, I took 7 A4 size color papers and divided them into half. And then I folded all the papers into half again and pinned them in place. Now I took stencils and sketches to decorate the book. You can use your imagination and make it as colorful as you want. I just drew a few lines on corners and added small decorative stones to it. Now collect all your favorite verses from Bible and write them down. That's it guys, our simple yet very cute last minute Christmas gift is all ready. Merry Christmas to all of you guys. Hope you like my video. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.